what we're playing at the Olympic Games mean to me? Everything.
I would happily trade all my 6 world titles for an Olympic gold medal. Why do I think squash deserves its chance?
Because squash is a successful sport all over the world.
It's played in every corner of the globe.
All 5 continents have produced a world champion. I'm one of them.
And I'm another.
To be a champion in squash, you need power and strength. Skill.
Mental toughness. Supreme fitness.
And strategy.
It's also one of the world's healthiest sports.
It's Muhammad Azra bin Azri, and today we'd like to present to you about our assignment, which is sport organization, which is we choose International Taekwondo Federation and Malaysian Squash Federation for our sport. Our group members, we have Mio Yassin bin Mio Hassan, second one Muhammad Azam bin Azri, which is me, Kuno Shamimi binti Kuwayo, Siti Sabiah Safwah binti Suhaimi. Okay, Taekwondo. For International Taekwondo Federation, Taekwondo is a traditional Korean culture. In Korean, Tae means to storm or to strike or break with the hand, and Kwon means to strike or break with the foot, and Do means way of life. It can be translated as the way of the foot and the hand. The second one, ITF, is an international taekwondo organization founded on March 22, 1966 by General Choi Hong-hee in Seoul, South Korea, and its headquarters are based in Vienna, Austria. And the third one is the objectives of ITF was founded to promote and encourage the growth of the Korean martial art of Taekwondo. And the fourth, the key role of the ITF include the planning and approval of tournaments and conference, the establishment of teaching criteria, patterns, sparring, instruction, the cooperation of affiliated member organizations, and the offering of rank and qualification service to service member. And the last one is, the vision of ITF was Taekwondo for all, while the mission was to build and grow up the Taekwondo around the world, no matter what age, gender, religion, ethnicity or ability you are, as long as you got to know and play it. Okay, for the logo of ITF, the logo was created by the General Choi approval in 1965, and the second one is the shape of S at the middle of logo means the South Korean flag, and the third one is half circle at top, and the bottom represents the North and South Pole, white intersecting lines that attach to it shows the latitude and longitude markers. And fourth, the word of Tae at left beside fist mean the Atlantic Ocean, while the word Kwon at right beside fist mean the Pacific Ocean, and the fist actually represent for the Indian Ocean. The last one is the blue color in the logo was formally to show the United Nations and the desire for the world peace. Okay, for the history, Taekwondo is a 2000 years old style of Korean origin martial arts to supplement their skill with firearms. Early Koreans and other Asian nations create distinctive martial art for unarmed self-defense. According to the World Taekwondo Federation, the first known documentation of Taekwondo is a mural painting discovered in tomb in Goguryeo Empire, depicting figures practicing martial art techniques. For the location of ITF headquarters, Kuk Kiwon, also known as World Taekwondo Headquarters and home of the World Taekwondo Academy, is where the official Taekwondo governing organization was established by the South Korean government. It is supervised by International Sport Division of Ministry of Culture, Sport and Tourism. Kuk Kiwon is based at Sid 3-5 Yuk Song Dong in the Gangnam-gu district of Seoul, South Korea. Construction of the main building commenced on 19 November 1971 and was completed on 16 November 1972, with the organization being officially named on 6 February 1973. The main building accommodates up to 3,000 people for events. Standing at 3-story in height, the building roof features kiwa, which is blue Korean tiles, same type of roofing as the blue house, the official residence of the President of South Korea. And in May 1973, the Korea Taekwondo Association and Ku Kwon Won host the first World Taekwondo Championship with 200 Taekwondo competitors from 17 countries in attendance. Ku Kwon Won has had a permanent Taekwondo demonstration team since September 1974. Today I will talk about the vision, values and objective of International Taekwondo Federation. So, firstly, the vision of ITF was Taekwondo for All, while the mission was to develop and grow up the Taekwondo throughout the world, especially from a grassroots level on to the elite level, to provide them the opportunity to play, watch and enjoy the sport despite of their age, gender, religion, ethnicity or ability. So, the values was inclusiveness, leadership, respect, tolerance, excellence and integrity of each other. So, the objective, Taekwondo is responsible for the development, growth and administration of Taekwondo around the world. After that, the organization. The ITF have an organization that they have to follow, such as GA, the General Assembly. The General Assembly is the general meeting of the Council and representative of MNAS of World Taekwondo. This GA is the World Taekwondo Supreme Decision that was making organ and its decision are the final. And then the Council. The Council consists of the President, the Vice President, the Secretary General, the Treasurer and the Council members. The Council have to decide upon the following, such as first, planning and management of World Taekwondo Organization and operation. Second, financial budgets and financial reports. Third, formulation, amendments and repeals of the statutes, competition rules and interpretations, operation rules, regulations on the administration of international referee, international coaches, educators and other bylaws and codes. After that, the jury's discussion over World Taekwondo promoted championships and selection of host countries of the championships. The council also have to make an agenda of the General Assembly, GA. The matters referred to the council was by the GA or the president. The other matters under its jurisdiction of responsibility as prescribed in the statutes. After that, the Members Relations and Developments MRD commissions. In this MRD, there are several members of the Member Ties and Development Board, the commission. That was the Para Taekwondo candidate and the chairs, the vice chairs of the following committees: Development, Education and Taekwondo for All. The chairperson and vice chairperson of the commissions are chosen from among the members of the commission. The duty of commission was to analyze the organization and activities of World Taekwondo participants to ensure the worldwide advancement of Taekwondo by developing capacity at all stakeholder levels and leading to the priorities set up in the statutes of the World Taekwondo and the Olympic Charter. The Commission recommends changes to the Council World Taekwondo Development and Education Programs and together with the Juridical Committee amendments to related rules and regulations. Next, the Technical Commission. There are 7 members that was applied to the professional commissions. They compromise the chairs of players, coaches, games, medical and anti-doping, para taekwondo, and referees of the following boards. So separately, the chair is named. From among the participants, the vice chair is chosen. The commission was to study the organization and administration of competitions in taekwondo. It also to studies the protection and security of equipment. Not that only, they also have to examine means of enhancing the methods used in competition in taekwondo. Finally, they have to analyze the different phases of the successful management of foreign referees and recommends amendments to rules related to the organization and running of competitions, including but not limited to the competition rules and interpretations. So, this is the organization charge of the ITF. Under the General Assembly meeting of the World Taekwondo Council, they was led by the president of Ri Yun Son, and there are 5 member national association, which is World Taekwondo Asia, World Taekwondo Africa, World Taekwondo Europe, World Taekwondo Oceania, World Taekwondo America. So under the president, there are secretary general, functional department, and the advisory council. While under the commissions and committees, there are members relations and development commission, integrity and ethic committee, technical commission, home safe committee, juridical committee, sustainability committee. In Olympic since years 2000, taekwondo has been one of the 2 Asian martial arts that used in the Olympic game, among the other that was called judo. At the 1988 games in Seoul, it became a demonstration sport and became an official medal event at the 2000 games in Sydney. After that, in 2010, as a sport of the Commonwealth Games, taekwondo was approved by the world. So, there are a total of 24 silver medals and 32 bronze medals have been awarded since 2000 and have been won by athletes from 28 National Olympic Committees and OC. South Korea has been the most successful nation in Olympic Taekwondo that was winning 14 medals, that was 10 gold, 2 silver and 2 bronze.
Today, I want to present about the Squash Racket Association of Malaysia. Introduction. Squash in this country, Malaysia, was introduced during the British colonial era. It was played in their private clubs and among the official corps of the British military bases scattered the Malayan colonies and at the Malay College, Kuala Kangsar, an institution modelled on a typical English public school. The first organized squash competition was held in 1939. 2 future great leaders of this country, YAM Tuanku Jaafar Ibni Tuanku Abdul Rahman beat Tun Abdul Razak bin Hussein for the title were featured in the finals of that event. Then the Squash Racket Association of Malaysia is the national body for squash in Malaysia and serves as caretakers to the nation's squash development. This range from junior development right up till the elite level. History. It was at the Royal Lake Club Kuala Lumpur that a group of local squash enthusiasts got together and first discussed about the formation of a national squash association. Thus was born the Squash Racket Association of Malaysia. It was formed on 25 June 1972. The founding president was the late Datuk Hisham Al-Bakri, who served with distinction from 1972 to 1977. And the founding honorary secretary was YAM Tunku Tan Sri Imran Ibn Almarhum Tuanku Jaafar. Tunku Tan Sri Imran, who became the first national champion in 1973 when he beat Datuk Dr. Hud Saleh in the final, succeed Datuk Hisham Al-Bakri as president of SRAM. Tunku Imran's successor was the late Tan Sri Alex Lee. Under Wu's astute guidance, we achieved the incredible double world junior with the title the World Junior Men's title won by Ong Beng He in Princeton, USA in 1998. The World Junior Women's Little title won by Nicole David in Antwerp, Belgium in 1999. In its 46 years history, 8 different presidents have helmed SRAM. SRAM has evidently grown to become one of the leading national sport associations in Malaysia and also produced several leading players in world squash. Notably, 8-time world champion Datuk Nico David and former world top 10 players in Ong Beng He and Muhammad Azlan Iskandar. SRAM has also been very successful in their junior development program, which has produced a lot of success stories at the world and Asian level. Since 2006, the introduction of the CIMB Foundation as a partner in the junior program has seen SRAM ramp up its success with the like of Ang In Yeo winning the World Junior Championship in 2016, Siva Sangri winning a series of PSA tournaments, and the Malaysian Junior Girls sweeping 4 of 5 titles at the British Junior Open, all in 2018 for their best ever achievement to date.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. I'm going to proceed with vision, mission and objective of SRAM, which is Squash Racket Association of Malaysia. So for the vision is to be top 4 in the world at team event. Second, win all 3 or 4 categories at the Asian Games. Win a medal at the Commonwealth Games. Next one is win Asian team and individual championship. Number 5 is win Asian junior team championship. And for the mission is to set up SRAM regional center and to ensure that each state has a minimum of 1 squash center of 8 to 10 courts. For the bigger states such as Sarawak and Sabah, to have of these 2 states to be located at Kuching, Cebu and Miri for Sarawak and Kota Kinabalu, Sandakan and Tawau for Sabah. And for the objective of Squash Racket Association of Malaysia is to create an environment to sustain and develop competent local squash coaches and to recognize and register SRAM professional coaches. Second one is to create an environment to sustain and develop professional squash player. Number 3 is to identify and recognize elite performance program center. We will move to location. So for the location of Squash Racket Association of Malaysia is Squash Racket Association of Malaysia headquarters located at Sri Petaling, Kuala Lumpur. Meanwhile, squash athletes conduct the training at National Squash Centre, National Sports Centre, which is in Bukit Jalil. Next one is description of the logo. This is the logo of SRAM, which is Squash Racket Association of Malaysia. So, the company was founded in 1972 at the Royal Lake Club. And as you can see in the logo, the squash court and racket. Squash court was red and yellow in color, and the racket is the vintage racket that was used in the past. And there is also included hibiscus flower, which were representing Malaysia national flower. And for the last one is the executive board of Squash Racket Association of Malaysia. The president of Squash Racket Association of Malaysia is Mr. Jared Motero. Deputy president is Mr. Azlan Iskandar. The vice president we have 2, which is Sharon Wee and Mr. Gabriel Teo Chun. And Honorary Secretary, we have Mr. Prabhu Krishnasamy, and Honorary Treasurer, which is Mr. Thevanaigam Randy Chitty. That is all from me. Thank you.